gang, today I will be doing a hygiene product unboxing. But before we get into this hygiene product unboxing, I would love for you to like, I don't care if you comment, just make sure you subscribe and turn on that post notification so that you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. And don't forget to follow me on both my TikTok and my Instagram at Cheyenne.Lene. And now you can follow me on my nail Instagram at nail by Cheyenne Lene. The links will be in the description box down below. So I already started this video, to be honest, but I forgot to say my intro, so I had to start over. And honestly, the things that I have, they already been unboxed, but I didn't open anything. I was just trying to see what was in the box, you know, being a nice thing. And don't mind my hair, because I guarantee you it was looking good. I got in the shower. This is the results. But also, a couple of days of me wearing them, they were starting to look like this anyway. But yeah, when I get in the shower, my hair shrinks. So yeah, the first thing I have is Advanced Gum Restore Deep Cleaning Toothpaste. Well, Deep Cleaning Toothpaste. It is by Crest. I usually use 3D White, but I wanted to see what this was hitting on. So, promotes gum healing, formulated with amino acid, clinically proven healthier gums. It's 3 in a pack. Mind you, everything I have is from Amazon. The next thing is Dove Invisible Care. I usually use the deodorant stick, but I fell in love with the spray for some reason. And I've been using Dove my whole life, so this is the Dove spray. The next thing I have is Pamperin, because you know, as a female, we have those struggles and those pains, and Pamperin. I usually use like the purple box, but I've seen that this says max pain and energy, so I just wanted to see if these really could help, because with my cramps, they're very excruciating. Like, I get lightheaded. I'll be almost about to throw up if I don't throw up, because sometimes it does. Sometimes I can't even sleep. I'll be tossing and turning and balling the fuck up. And sometimes it's so bad that heat nor pain pills can stop my stomach from hurting. The next thing I have is these Venus Sensible Gillette razors. It's 6 in a pack. Now, I've always wanted to try their razors. I don't know why, they just look like good razors, and it got like 3 blades. They're cute and they're for sensitive skin, because I don't know how my skin will react. The next thing, which is the last, no, not the last thing, because the next thing I also have is another deodorant. I actually have this one already, this one as of we speak, not the one I just showed you. Someone gave me this and it was my first time trying spray on deodorant, which is why I knew that I liked it, because, and I fell in love with it. It is the same one. Oh, and I forgot to mention that these don't leave any marks like deodorant stains on your clothes. And I know it's kind of like, why are you buying this stuff offline when you can go to your store? Honestly, it's good to buy things offline. I'm an online shopper, but also sometimes it's good to buy like hygiene stuff online, because you get to get them in bulk. Not saying that if you go to the store, you won't get them in bulk, because you would too. I don't have transportation to a store, and the stores that I live near, I don't know, I just don't. And I'm very anxious, so when I go outside, especially when I'm going somewhere by myself, I'm most of them not leaving the house, and I'm gonna get anxiety, because it's not the first time that would happen. And I don't know why I didn't really think to. I just feel like, I don't know, I was just comfortable ordering it. And I end up getting 14 soaps, because you blink and you out of soap. Like, seriously, I would literally blink and be out of soap. I'd just be like, I could have sworn I had more soap in here. Clearly not, baby, because you'd have no more soap. So I got 14 and I'm currently using one. I got shea butter. I would love shea butter. Not to mention, I bought me some pure shea butter over on my dresser. I don't feel like getting it. That wasn't a part of this video. It smells so good. So stay tuned for the next video, because I'm gonna be unboxing. If you see me in the same fit, just know this is all happening in one night. I gotta film like 5 videos. Before I end this video, I decided to keep you a quick reminder that I would love for you to like. I don't care if you comment. Just make sure you subscribe and turn on that post notification so that you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. And don't forget to follow me on both my TikTok and my Instagram at Cheyenne.Lene. And don't forget to follow me on my nail Instagram at nailed by Cheyenne. Started today. Happy birthday to Chris Brown, because birthday is May 5th, and I got 2 clients, which is my niece and her friend. They're supposed to be going to prom, so go luck with that. Am I nervous? No, I just can't wait to see what I'm capable of. That's it. But yeah, 101 subscribers, road to 150. Until the next video, I'm out.